trail to the water's edge. I will keep my pledge to the end. I intend to go free. Sit down, you know I do need the rest. Guess it's time to resign with equanimity and placidity from the game. I can't explain, I can't relate. Have I commission to report? Till lately I thought I'd been planted, trying hard to make it all come real. Permission to feel is ungranted, but now it's happening and I'd like to keep it private if I can. Last words, last looks, make a final stand. Now my numbers come up on, I guess I'll board Titanic for a cruise. This is the time to make my status clear. Too late, I fear, and lonely, as friends and enemies traverse the stage, all in a rage, disown me. And all the pit props shatter into dust about my ears. Memory and conscience, hope and as I crawl out further on the limb, something tells me I'm crawling into unknown prophecies and lies. The rainbow's end is hemmed around with I stand on the boards and the stage lights grow dim. Shall I go out of doors, or shall I maybe go in? Have I reached the point when I should take my cue and follow you and your signs? I can't remember my lines as the prompter cat calls and the cards all fall in the strike. All the pages are thin, all the corners curls. Does the star shine falling through my window on the world? Ah, am I living out the seeds of doubt, a chronicle of revenge? The willow bends and to my hand. Do you understand? And will you still be my friend? all. Too soon?
Le fait que Peter Hammill, le créateur du groupe Van der Graaf Generator, ait maintenant choisi de s'exprimer de la façon la plus simple possible, avec un piano ou avec sa guitare, indique qu'une tendance relativement récente du rock, un retour aux sources peut-être, qui passe par l'acoustique et qui laisse un peu tomber l'électronique. Au cours de cette émission, nous avons choisi de vous présenter certains aspects.
No money nor friend, only Takia can end the boredom. Try to reach London for a pocket of hope. We're children and we grope in the dark. Hugh spends his last mark on coffee and cheese. I feel just like a refugee. And traffic police, middle-aged maids with rotting teeth, industrial magazines and old Sunday Times, reading material, bleeding lines. What are we doing here? Memorial menace, eager for revenge, has begun to bend our minds. Shall curtain imperative in the presence of acid, now feeling placid, is dead. Try to hold my breath as the PA comes down. Here we all are in Cape Town. The big wheel never fails to grind around. It drags me up, it drugs me down. Seven senses wonder, can this be real? Or am I become a performing seal? Why are we dying here? I walk the streets alone, try to find a single sign of love. I've crushed the plaster bone in the freaky clubs. I have bit the fruit, but all I live for is to play, and I'm tired of the night and the days of airports, taxis, and motorway showers, groping for key in the operas. David takes to traveling in the van. He knows that we all can understand. We're at the mercy body of the cosmos tour, making a pilgrimage to the German lords. But we're still crippled. Cathedral spirals skywards. I think I'm getting vertigo, and I think I don't know what is real. One more sudden spotlight. One more madness is over. I must not show a sign of fear. Words echo round my ears. I think I'm going to laugh. I think I'll just go and take a bath. I guess I'll wash my clothes, and don't you know I'll grow to go and make my name. I'll maybe be a servant in the fame game. Stake my sane, rest my life on the line. Now lay me asunder and rend my mind. At the fall of the curtain, let this be my goal.
Après la séparation, définitive cette fois-ci, de Van der Graaf Generator, Peter Hammill, celui dont David Bowie et Johnny Rotten ont reconnu avoir subi l'influence, poursuit sa carrière en compagnie du violoniste Graham Smith, promenant toujours un univers doucement teinté de schizophrénie. En exclusivité pour Chorus, Peter Hammill.
Room, trying to get back to the real. Uh-oh, here they come, ready for their meal.
Energy vampires crawling out of the wall. They want to steal my vitality. They want to drink it all. He wrote all my songs. This girl says she's had my baby. Oh, me, I don't know them from Adam and Eve. Sometimes I really believe that I'm going crazy. Excuse me while I suck your blood. Excuse me when I phone you. I got every one of your records, man. Doesn't that mean that I own you? Sure. Well, I long ago decided to make myself an exponent of a public possession in a private obsession zone. But now I'm serious, let's be serious. I'm not selling you my soul. Try to protect.
slipping away. I got a life to live too. Here they come.
Lungs burst to cry, finally, happen. Out of time. All of these things have been spoken, but still you don't understand how it feels when I'm waiting for them to be broken. To be broken, waiting for them to be broken.
Yeah.